to convert an Italian hitch into a clove hitch, twist the rope to make a second loop, clip that into the carabiner, roll the hitch around the carabiner to bring the tail to the front, pop that back out through the gate.